commercial and
so how did that
figure
happen?
About
when did they
finance,
film
you? Try to figure out about,
well,
you know.
Why did you tell her that?
I don't know. I was wearing a shirt that looked like the shirt. I was running my fingers along a fence, and they're taking some photos, and I saw that on TV.
So you thought between the time our crew was shooting with you and that night that we took those images and created a non-cigarette commercial and put it up on channel 45? Is there a channel 45?
I don't know, it was MTV, whatever that is.
And so you thought we made a commercial with you?
I don't know. It looked like my hand, and I hadn't seen that commercial before. I don't know if it was my hand or somebody else had their hand on the fence. I don't know.
Well, you knew enough to call your mother and tell her, hey, I'm in a commercial on TV.
So is there an issue with me contacting my mother to tell her something like that? Does that make me delusional? I was watching TV.
Well, it seems rather illogical that you would think that, A, we shot a commercial with you when you know we didn't, and B, that we would turn it around and put it into a commercial in that short period of time and not tell you about it. And
they turned it around, I didn't see it.
C, put it on television. And you really think that's how that works?
I don't know. Possibly.
Coming up,